I'm seriously devastated. I can't believe anybody could be so cruel as to harm any sort of animal. It's just really, really sad that somebody actually found pleasure out of doing that. He's not physically injured, but he is mentally. Ever since the incident happened, when he eventually came home, he's never gone back outside.